visible, you know.
Sorry about that, Peter.
Why are you filming me?
I don't know.
I think I'm in over my head here. I don't know how my dad kept up with all this stuff. He loved his roses. Oh my God, you're as bad as he was.
Sorry, I've gotten a little obsessed.
Want one? You're old enough, aren't you?
I'm 22.
Cheers.
Right.
So you've been making a lot of movies?
Probably too many.
Yeah. To learn how to edit?
It's pretty cool, actually. I've been watching your home movies.
Ah, Vacations by the Beach. It's a lot of beach, from what I recall. Yeah, those are the only vacations we actually took as a family.
Can I give you a hand with this?
Know anything about gardening?
A little. I used to do some one of the houses I grew up in.
Sure.
This house looks really familiar from all the movies I've been watching. Who's that kid in all your home movies? Is he your brother?
Well, that must be Mark. Mark was my best friend growing up. Is he in them a lot? I haven't seen him in a while. You wouldn't want a job, would you?
Doing what?
Tending the garden and the pool. It's not very glamorous, but I really need someone to do it, and I can pay you to come once a week. It doesn't need much. Cleaning out, checking the pump, testing the water.
Can I use it?
Yeah, of course you can use it. Come on, take the job. I think you'll like it. I'm a good boss.